Yep. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Lucky man.
Several months ago, I asked the two of you to answer me two questions. And the first question was, how did you know that the other was the one? And so Grant tells me this story of he knew in an instant when he was out of the country at another wedding. And he returned, landed in Oklahoma City late at night, and said, I've got to drive to Tulsa to see Kenzie. He knew that she was the one. I asked Kenzie, she didn't have such a normal answer as that, as she just said, it took me a while. Well, the long criers always get our woman though, don't we? It takes a while, but we do, always.
I started crying when she played this song for me. She was like, I didn't know what I wanted to come down to.
Will you, Grant, take Kenzie to be your wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, forsaking all others, for better or for worse, in sickness as in health, in poverty as in wealth, to love, cherish, and sustain until death do you part?
I do.
Kenzie, place this ring on Grant's left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring. As an everlasting symbol.
As an everlasting symbol.
Of my faithfulness.
My faithfulness.
My friendship.
My friendship.
And my love.
And my love.
By the authority given to me by the state of Oklahoma and as a minister of the gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
So, you know, through our whole life, the one honestly constant in my life through all of the changes is Mackenzie. You know, she was just my best friend, my twin, and I love her so much. So when she started being with Grant, I knew he was different. You know, he just treated her amazingly. They were best friends. You know, the longer they've been together, I realized I didn't lose a best friend. I just gained another best friend.
A very wise man, a man my family has always admired, internet minister Joey Tribbiani, once beautifully described love in a setting very much like this, and I think it's a great reminder for all of us as we celebrate this special love that Grant and Kenzie share. A love that is based on giving and receiving, as well as having and sharing. And the love that you give and have will be both shared and received. And through this having and giving and sharing and receiving, you too can share and love and have and receive. Always remember that. I love you both, to Grant and Kenzie.
Yeah, my baby girl, oh man.